opportunity. Don't worry. Don't worry. All right, here we go.
Thank you. And either one of them is a marking back, what happens? You slide up. Where's that? You slide in. All right, back four. You gotta get the ball out of there. No more craziness. All right, we're playing. We almost got burned three times down there in the last 5 minutes because playing with the ball. Cannot do that. Cannot do that. Gotta get rid of the ball. Gotta get rid of the ball. Upfield, upfield, upfield. Ahmad, what you were doing the last before you came out, you gotta keep doing that. Either deal it off left or right. Look for somebody. Hey, wingers, be expecting the ball.
Yeah.
Expecting it. Get open. Make the run because he's going to give it to one of them. All right? Switch play. I don't want to see the ball coming back anymore. No more dropping it back to the fullbacks. We press them. We press them hard. Every time we get the ball, we push it upfield. They're starting to collapse. Have you noticed how they're playing kickball now?
Oh, Muhammad.
Yeah, he is.
There, every time it happens, is our defense thinks they're going to get it, but it goes over their heads. And then they always have a guy from the wings coming in.
Yeah,
you gotta
so be ready.
And you got to go to that ball first.
Wait. Keep your eyes open. Yeah, stay on your toes. Do not let down.
And mids, you guys are losing all these balls in the middle. All these goal kicks, they're getting every single one of them. You guys have to be there.
We're getting really lucky, guys.
You get the ball in front of the defense, you have to get it out. JV is like this. They don't play out wide. If you guys can get it wide, that's why we've got three goals.
Hey, I can't take a chance on you doing that. Put your hands on him to get up. You can't do that. You didn't get called. But you can't put your hands on him. When you're jumping, you gotta go straight up.
Hey, coach. What I'm seeing is that when the ball goes over a defender, and like he's almost in the goal, is when the center back goes to him and he has to go before.
Hey, listen, the ball is with us this half, alright? Muhammad's goal kicks are gonna carry a long way, alright?
You guys have to find open gaps. Move around. You guys just stand.
Listen. I don't care how big they are. You guys have outjumped them. They're flat-footed. Have you noticed that?
Yes, they are.
Other than their right wing and kid I told you about yesterday, the striker.
11.
Yeah, 11. They're flat-footed. You guys are better than they are. I know they're fast. I told you. Do you know why they're fast? Because they pass the ball. One touch, boom. One touch, boom. If you had just taken that one touch down there and put that on there, the goalie was not ready for it. You could have come back to this, back to the left corner, and he was dumbfounded. You gave him time to get set while you did. You guys have got to pull the trigger a lot quicker, especially when you're in front of the goal like that. And how many days have I been saying that to you? You know, every day in practice, you're not going to get the perfect shot. Just crank it off.
It doesn't go. That's why you got to take shots.
All right, guys, you got whatever's on your left. Get yourself stretched out. Get yourself ready to go.
Okay, now we're good to go.